At 11 o'clock now, a man is recovering in the hospital tonight after he was shot with a BB gun outside of a Miami Domino's. Several officers arrived on the scene after that person was hit. Miami police are investigating two other similar incidents that happened within the last few hours, and they're now looking to see if those incidents are connected.